Hello friends, welcome back to the Smart Exceller, and this video is all about the difference in row versus rows and column versus columns. We'll make in the next video. So row return the number of reference, or you can say a rows give the number of rows in an array. So let's make this in a nutshell that what actually is row and rows. So row is location of the selected row. If you select a row, it will tell you which row it has been selected. If I select D, it's going to show me this is a 3. And rows are the count of the selection. Now if I select this many rows, it will show me the count, how many rows have been selected. So let's practice this in. So I'm going to show you starting in the beginning, it's about the row. So I'll give you a formula called equal to the row and open the parenthesis, and I'm giving you this as a reference. And if I close this, it's telling me the row selected is 36, and if I move this down, it will give me the same values in where you can see here. So these are the row. Now what actually is the are rows? It's equals to rows, and I open the parenthesis, and you can see that if I select this and close the parenthesis, it shows one row. So I have selected only one row. Now what happens if I select multiple ones, and if I go and select the area, so you can see that I have selected the multiple area, and if I hit enter, you can see 21 rows have been selected. So now if suppose if I want to make this start from here, if I want to make a serial number, what I can do is, if I want to make this as 1, I will be doing -35. Now it comes to 1, and now if I do this down, it becomes to this area and it automatically gets calculated. So if I want to avoid this, I don't want this formula to be shown. Now I want to begin from the start from here as 1. So there's a simple technique you can just do is you can rows, it's not rows, it's a rows, open the parenthesis, and you can select this cell and double, and you can make this array double quotes, and again select the same cell. So now if you hit enter, it will give, you will get 1, and if you move this down, you will get the answer as 1. But if you want to change this, just what you have to do is go into this selection and hit the reference F4 1 2, and you can just see 2 times, you can see that number 1, this dollar has been selected. So now if you come and move it down, you can see the thing have been changed, and you can see the difference in these formulas. If you see the difference in the formulas, go to formulas, and there you can see show formulas. So you can see this row is detecting -35. And this is showing you rows, and you can see how it is calculating. So this makes you more professional than how you do this. And let's remove these formulas, and now you can see how the serial numbers have been selected. So this technique is going to be useful in many other Excel formulas, so which you can learn in future. And the same thing, I'm going to show you how to do the same thing in columns also. So I hope you like this video. Please hit the like button if you like, and if you have, please comment, and I would like to share the next video soon. And until then, happy learning. Thank you very much.